Hi guys, welcome to another video. Today I want to talk about the Windows Mobile Device Center and issues with Windows 10. So when Windows came, you know, in 2016 with the Windows 10 and stopped support to Windows Mobile Device Center, the big issue became syncing your TSC 3 with the Trimble Office Synchronizer. Now there is obviously a workaround. As you can see, on 2nd June of 2016, Trimble has released a support note for how to fix this problem. Basically, you need to make sure that you have the net framework 3.5 and higher, and then download the latest and greatest driver for the Windows Mobile Device Center. So whether it's a 64-bit or 32-bit, depends on your operating system. And then you have to do two registry changes, so you can go to your registry and enter them yourself, or Trimble has a little here where you can download an exe file which you can run in administrator mode, which will add those registry for you. You just need to restart your computer and voila, your TSC3 should connect without any issues. And obviously Trimble Synchronizer should work like before. Just to demonstrate, I'm gonna unplug the TSC3. So as you can see, it's not connected. And I'm gonna connect her again. Some windows will run automatically. I found I have to start it by typing Windows Mobile Device Center into my search bar and turning it on. And as you can see, it's connecting right away. Hope you found this video informative. Don't forget to check out the description, the links in descriptions, and subscribe, hit the bell, like, comment, and we'll see you next time.